I started out with a 410 and moved to a 20 gauge. Every squirrel and rabbit in Dallas County knew my name. I sat on the stand with Paw Paw from the time I was 3 years old. When I was 8, I used a muzzle loader to kill my first doe. These days I go down to Walmart and they sell them in the back.